The overarching philosophy of culinary at Celebrity Cruises, I would say, is finesse. It's that one word says so much. Polish, sophistication, grace. To achieve finesse in what we do, we focus on the details. That's really what a restaurant experience is. It's a collection of 1,000 details.
Celebrity, we're all about creating world-class restaurants as our ships sail all around the world. The culinary journey we're giving to our guests is really to open them up to new experiences.
The people that we have all have world-class talent. I myself am a Michelin star chef, so that's really important to us. All of our food on board is made from scratch. We have intensive local sourcing throughout the globe. All of our breads are made daily, which you won't find at a lot of restaurants on land.
So on Celebrity Edge, we're going to offer our guests 29 distinct venues to enjoy great food and great beverages.
And in each one of these restaurants, you're going to have a completely distinct experience.
We're known for culinary. We're winning awards from all across the industry. For example, we won for 5 years in a row now the Wine Spectator Award of Excellence, and we're the only cruise line that has won that award.
Wine specifically is very important to us. We work really hard to create amazing wine lists. In terms of the cocktails, it's flavor first. It's sort of like a chef creating a dish. So we want to make sure that there's some element of theater and entertainment in the preparation and presentation of the cocktails.
So we're really combining all the great food with great design and great service. We really look at every little detail of the culinary experience.